our city is under attack. At 5 this morning, an explosion. Hundreds of early morning commuters and station staff are reportedly dead. Reports that the explosion was a terror attack have been confirmed. Gang warfare is escalating with groups such as the Burner, which reported. We have not seen T-Zero, the new multi-million dollar Riot response unit. T-Zero Enforcer has what amounts to military status with upgraded weapons.
Station is under attack by armed terrorists. We'll have more on this and other late breaking details later. Just like a man.